Hey guys, what's up? So this Saturday I will be returning to Shriners Hospital for Children for an outreach there. And so far it is just me and my friend Sandra and Niambi that are going to Shriners Hospital. This is, I think, my fourth trip to Shriners Hospital for Children, and it is a hospital where all the kids are sponsored. Most of the kids are from out of the country and come from very, very poor families, families that might not otherwise be able to afford the medical treatment that they are getting at Shriners Hospital. And it is such a great honor for me and my organization to be able to go to Shriners to try to be support and encouragement to these families and the children as much as I possibly can. So each time we go, we try to take something special. We've been there on Valentine's Day, and we took Valentine's candy and stuff like that, and we've been a couple times after as well. And this time we're going right before Halloween. We're not taking anything scary or anything like that, but we are taking stuffed animals. And today, you saw the bags and things that I purchased at the 99-cent store. I might have to take those back and trade them for small bags. Otherwise, I'll have to get some tissue paper to stuff down in them. But let me let you take a look at the the animals that will be going. All of these animals were donated. And there are 16 animals total, and stuffed animals total, and I actually purchased 20 bags, so I'm gonna round out the animals, the stuffed animals, to 20. I believe Sandra is bringing either one or two animals, and I'm not sure if Niambi is bringing any or not, but this is what I have so far. These little cute ones right here came from my friends Tina and Andy, so that's really, really cool. All the colored ones, that's funny, all the colored ones came from Tina and Andy. And then the other white bears, these here, which are part of the Cheesecake Factory 30-year celebration, I think it is, came from Michael. And I was expecting more of these, but apparently am not going to be getting them. But it is what it is. The cool thing is that these come in like red satin bags. And then on the inside, this one has on a red sweater with a snowman on it. Really, really cool. And then these have like a blue hat with a snowman on it. And I think, oh, this one doesn't have a sweater. Yeah, these don't have sweaters. There is one that has a pink sweater, and I forgot which one it is, but one of these has a pink sweater. So here are the animals for the outreach. This is the outreach for Shriners Hospital for Children. Is it this one here? Oh, that one's red. Shriners Hospital for Children. Like I said, this is, I believe, the fourth time we're going to Shriners. And it is such an amazing hospital. And each time that I go there, I'm reminded of what it was like when I was in and out of hospitals as a kid with my sickle cell. And this hospital is so set up for children, and it is so child friendly. There is like a big entertainment space for people if they want to come in and do arts and crafts and things like that. And it's just so amazing and awesome, the space. That it's really, really wide aisles. There's a library there. There's games like PlayStations and things like that the kids can check out. Just really, really, really amazing hospital with top-notch doctors doing amazing work for families that may not otherwise be able to afford the expert medical care that they get at Shriners Hospital for Children. So it is indeed an honor for me and my organization, as well as to be doing it with friends. Each time that I've been to Shriners, I must say that unlike my Do Something Saturday outreaches and my outreaches for Unplugging HIV, each time I go to Shriners, I go with friends. And while my friends help with the Do Something Saturday outreaches and the Unplugging HIV outreaches, there are other people who just want to come out and help, and I can't consider them my friends. I may have only met them that one time, but with this outreach, each time I do it, I get to do it with friends, and each time we just walk away with such a good feeling and such a big smile. And it's so cool that I'm able to do what I do most of the time with my friends. And this time will be no exception. I'll be going with Sandra and Niambi, two of my friends. So I'm really, really happy about that. And I'll probably be taking Dab with me. I know I haven't been making movies with Dab, but he is still around. Say hey, Dab.
Hey, y'all. How you doing? I've been sick. I ain't been feeling too well. I don't know what's been going on, but hopefully I'll be well enough to go to Shriners Hospital for Children. And I also want to say big thank you to everyone who made the calls to help get Ryan White funding extended. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord.
That's right, I forgot all about that. Ryan White funding passed the Senate, and it is, I want to say thank you to everybody who took the time to call, Kathleen Sebelius, who was the health secretary, and our congresspeople, to let them know that we really need these things extended. So it is expected that it'll pass the House tomorrow and then onto the president's desk for signature. So yeah, thanks for reminding.
Yeah, I never forget, unlike Mr. Kenji Cat, who always forgets to take me out places.
But baby, you've been sick.
Ah, I still could enjoy some sunshine every now and then. You went out last night and you didn't take me.
You said you didn't want to go.
Did you shake your groove thing?
No, I did not.
I think he went out shaking his groove thing.
I did not.
Anyway, so we're going to Shriners Children's Hospital. Take a look at these little babies. Ain't those babies cute, y'all? Look at those little babies. Now the colored ones. The colored ones are so adorable. Look at him. He's a mouse. A red mouse with red polka dots on a yellow belly. Look at that. And look at this sexy bear right here. Lord have mercy. So these are going to children at Shriners Hospital for Children. If y'all would like to get involved with helping us with our homeless outreach, our Do Something Saturday, or our HIV outreach through our Unplugging HIV, please log on to www.dosomethingsaturday.org. And also, y'all, we have some Thanksgiving festivities coming up too, which we'll be talking about a little later. Peace and blessings, y'all. Y'all have a good time. I got to get back to bed now so I can be nice and well for Saturday. Because that's sexy Naomi. It's Niambi. Whatever. Niambi. And that old Sandra's coming too. Whew, I gotta be ready for that. Bye, y'all.
He is such a mess. Anyway, guys, so this is the outreach. It's Saturday. It's at 2 o'clock. I'm getting geared up for that. I'm gonna be putting the bears into these bags right here. And maybe I'll pick up some Halloween candy or something like that to put in them as well. Thanks for watching. Once again, if you guys like to get involved with my outreaches, it's www.dosomethingsaturday.org. Bye. All right, so there it is. The bears are all packed away in their bags. Safe and sound. Till Saturday. Night-night.